So, I was thinking, you know, we don't have much time for the surprise party for faculty. It's not going to talk too loud because I don't want them to hear me, okay? I mean, I don't want to give up my cover here, okay? I have a reputation to uphold with him. Whatever. Anyway, listen. I mean, I have to make sure I have enough chicken and green beans for the party. You know, we'll get a small pizza or something like that. And what's most important here is the chicken and the green beans, okay? And then the decorations. I mean, my favorite colors are pink, purple, and red. And we have to get those colors. Because, yeah, I'm planning the party, so I figure, well, my favorite color should be a part of it, right? I mean, duh. Anyway, when are we going to go? Because we really don't have much time. I mean, I am going to go swimming today with Daddy, because he told me he's going to take me swimming all day. But, you know, if you want to sneak away or something, just let me know. I'll just let Daddy know. I'll come back in a little bit and swim with him. So, what do you want to do?